Yo, it's me. It's me. It's DDP.
Well, we're back on Sunday Night Inc. with the self-help guru, so to speak, Diamond Dallas Page. I gotta find out who his dentist is.
Yeah, he needs some dental work.
Following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from the Jersey Shore, weighing in at 245 pounds, Diamond Dallas Page.
It's me. It's me. It's DDP. Said to get his butt whooped by Edge.
Xbox Survivor Series, which comes to you live next Sunday from the Greensboro Coliseum in North Carolina. Exclusively on pay-per-view. Welcome to the future of video games. See it at Xbox.com. Play it starting this Thursday.
And from Toronto, Ontario, weighing in at 241 pounds.
DDP with that smile on his face.
You gotta love his teeth. You know, Dirty Frank is looking for a new dentist. I gotta hook him up with DDP's guy.
Who?
Dirty Frank, Joey Numbers' cousin.
Whatever. And yeah. Edge now.
Dirty Frank, you know him.
Yeah, I know him, I'm sure. As DDP delivers the elbow to the face of Edge, big knockdown by Diamond Dallas Page. There is so much on the line that Sunday night in Greensboro, North Carolina. One company is going out of business. Plenty of jobs could be lost. Superstars, ring crew, announcers, backstage people could all be out of business. It all hinges on one single match with two teams that just can't get along. Oh, Edge! Knocked over the top rope by DDP.
And one company's got a leader that we don't know where the hell he stands. And that leader's Stone Cold Steve Austin.
From the Alliance, Stone Cold Kurt Angle not getting along. From the TRVD not getting along. Team Alliance, Team WWF having problems as well. Jericho and Rock can't keep their egos in check. Nobody seems to know where the hell Kane is after having his ankle injured 2 weeks ago.
Well, at least you know where Vince McMahon or guys like The Undertaker, where their loyalties lie. I mean, Undertaker's been the cornerstone in the World Wrestling Federation for 10 years.
And you make a very good point, Taz, but the question is, will that decade of destruction end next Sunday night at Survivor Series? I find it hard to believe that Shane and Stephanie McMahon, after all the Undertaker's done to them in the past, would actually want the Undertaker in the Alliance. Nice spear by Edge out of desperation.
I don't know. I think Shane and Stephanie would love to have someone like The Undertaker in the Alliance. Anything to make us survive and win this thing against the World Wrestling Federation would be a good thing.
It's going to be interesting how Raw shapes out. Boston, Massachusetts, tomorrow night live, 9, 8 Central on TNN. And I can't wait for Sunday Night Heat live next Sunday right before Survivor Series in Greensboro. You and I will be there, Taz, with all the late-breaking news. And I can only imagine I'm going to have butterflies in my stomach doing Heat live next Sunday night, just an hour away.
Speaking of butterflies, Page looked like one the way he just landed.
And Edge is in control of Diamond Dallas Page. DDP misses with the right hand. Edge head first. Here's the cover by Edge. There's two. Almost hit him.
That was close. Say it, Cole. That was close. That was a close one. Say it. That was close.
That was close.
There you go.
And Diamond Dallas Page misses with the left hand. And what a clothesline by your fellow Alliance member, the DDP.
Silly psycho DDP. That's not a bad thing. That's a good thing. That's what he says, right?
And look at this now.
Yeah.
Well, Edge went for the backslide. Look out! The execution! The execution! Planning DDP!
I wonder if he chipped a tooth. Here is your winner.
I wonder if that is an omen for the WWF having success at Survivor.